it's just plus one. That's, I was hoping it would do six. Makes sense. With the pinnacle bosses coming from 1.1, can we expect some progression system that leads up to it? Or is it going to be something like reach 300 corruption to fight the boss? There's going to be, I can't go into any details on it, but it is going to be a system. It's a pinnacle system, not the pinnacle boss.